everyone and welcome. This is Jane from JaneLiberated.com. I am here once again to add value to your life. Whatever you do, wherever you go, add value to people's life and your life will never remain the same. The topic I am going to be treating today is never you give your power out. Meaning of giving your power out is you allow other people to work on your imagination. You give your power out by allowing what people say concerning you come into you and begin to disorganize your memories, the things you love doing. I am here to advise you today that when you give your power out, you will be in a road that will really be complicated in your life. Giving your power out means you don't have your own voice. And when you don't have your own voice, it is going to work against you in a negative way. In this life or in this world we are living, a lot of things are happening and a lot of people have taken it upon themselves to use or to misuse other people by taking advantage of them. If you are to show up in your working place, like 6 o'clock in the morning, and you know you are going to work or you are going to start that work by 6 o'clock, a friend of yours can just call you and say, come and help me. I want you to come to my house today to help me do some work or other things. Meaning you have given your power out by saying yes, if you agree to that request. And people that normally give their power out are people that are not organized in life. In this life, when you don't have your plan, other people are going to plan it for you. What am I trying to tell you today? You need to start taking your power back from people. It doesn't matter who the person is. It can be your pastor, it can be your prophet, it can be your boss, it can be your friend. You need to know how to draw the line. You need to know the signs or the red flags when people are trying to take over your life, when people are trying to take over your imagination. When you have a sound imagination, when you have the time to imagine how you want your life to be, how you want your future to look like, how you want to start a business, whatever you want to do in life, it might even include getting married. You need to know that giving out your power or seeking people's permission can ruin your life. It is very good to seek permission from other people. It is very good to seek for help from other people. But you need to be crystal clear of what you want. You need to know that whatever you have decided, you are only presenting it to other people to check it out for you. You have made up your mind to become a dancer. You have made up your mind to become a minister of God. You have made up your mind to become a teacher. You have made up your mind to become a doctor. And that is what you want to become. You are fulfilled, you are satisfied when you imagine yourself being a doctor or any of the other career. But when you bring it to other people and they tell you that, oh, you think you can become a doctor, you think you can become a singer, you think you can become a dancer, it is not good for you. You are just giving your power out. Until we learn how to use our own power, our own energy, other people are going to take over our power and they are going to start manipulating us. They are going to start manipulating you. They are going to start imposing their own law on you. It happens a lot in the African churches, but that is not where I am going today. I am just giving you an example that as long as you keep on giving your power out to other people, you are going to be responsible for your own misfortune and they are going to be happy. And most of the time, check who you give your power to, because when you decide to give your power to a person that is already jealous of you, then there will be a problem, because there is no advice such people will give to you or such a person will ever give to you that will matter to you anymore. So be careful, be wise, be sensitive, be on the alert not to ever allow anyone to take your imagination away from you, not to ever ever allow anyone to take over your power, not to ever allow anyone to begin to manipulate you, all in the aspect of helping you. Especially women, I am advising you today, in anything you do in life, hold on to your power, hold on to your imagination, and like that, or by so doing, you are going to achieve whatever you want in life. I hope I have succeeded in adding just a little value to your life today. Please, if you are new to my YouTube channel, do subscribe, like, and share this video with your friend. It is a very short video. And if you want to receive my motivational guide, which normally comes out every Monday, it is an inspiration to start your day so that you will not be in distress in starting your week. Just check the link in the description box, put down your email, and you will be on the very side to receive my email every week. I also have a private Facebook group called the Women of Destiny, where I motivate women on how to overcome shame, resentment, and begin to live the life they have ever dreamed to live. And please, I have books that I have written, Light Shining Through Darkness, No More Holding Back. Check everything out on the description box and you will be happy you did. Have a fantastic day. And remember, I am your sister in Christ. Love you all. Remain blessed. Bye.